Last year, about 25 billion tons of carbon dioxide was released into the atmosphere, and about 4 billion hectares of land was lost. These terrifying numbers is why we need to start climate change action right now, and why we chose this topic. We, as children, are confident that we can take climate change action in this one area, changing diesel school buses to electric ones. Here are five of the best reasons why we should do it.
If we get electric school buses, the fuel costs will go down, because electricity is much cheaper than petroleum. An electric school bus will not require as much money for the maintenance as a diesel bus. Electric buses have more weight on the bottom where the battery is, so the bus will have a less chance of having a rollover. An electric school bus does not produce greenhouse gas emissions because it uses a battery. Diesel exhaust in school buses make particulate matter, which is harmful to all people, students and drivers. A study showed that students who rode on dirty diesel school buses had their health decreased and their school marks lowered, and vice versa for the cleaner electric buses.
If you don't believe that changing diesel school buses into electric ones is possible, then think again. In Virginia, America, about 50 school buses have already been changed to electric ones. If you agree with us, please take action by sending this link to at least 3 people you know. Also, please put what you think and what action you have taken in the comments below. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.